Welcome to the UPDF's official YouTube channel, where we bring innovative videos to you. In today's video, we will show you how to rewrite PDF on Windows. You must feel this need when you see some unstructured sentence or need to rewrite a sentence. For this task, UPDF PDF Editor is the best software for Windows that allows users to rewrite sentences. To get this tool on your Windows, follow the link given in the description below. To rewrite PDF on Windows, you must follow the easy steps in this tutorial. Before that, make sure you have installed UPDF on your system. Launch UPDF. Click Open File to import the required PDF. Now you will see this UPDF AI icon at the bottom right. Click it and switch to the Chat tab. Now in the Ask Something search box, type Rewrite the sentence and then paste the content you want to rewrite. Then press the Enter key on your keyboard and get the results. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.